You're about to enter a dungeon. If you log out or leave for more than 30 minutes, you will lose all of the progress you have made in this dungeon and must start over. This dungeon takes around 1 hour and 30 minutes to finish, shorter if you bring friends. Are you sure you want to enter this dungeon?
Spiral keys are ancient magical relics that wizards use to travel between worlds. The spiral chamber lies inside me, at my very heart. Go into the spiral chamber, and I will tell you more. The spiral is the magical thread that holds together our universe. There are countless worlds on the spiral. Wizard City is just the first. To reach another world, a wizard must use a spiral key. Each key is unique. It will only take you to one world. To use a spiral key, you need a spiral door like the one before you. It is a magic doorway that can open to anywhere. Use the spiral door to travel through Krakatopia.
Me? Oh, good! The badge is working. Orange reading. Pecron concentrations there are average. Good! Come back to Ravenwood. Done, young wizard. Good news! You're a full-fledged member of the Gravulum Order now! Together, we'll figure out this peculiar business. Check in each day, and I'll give you a creature or location to test. You won't need to return. I'll get the reading from your badge remotely. Oh, and take this Gravulum lodestone for your house. If you prefer, use that to get your daily assignment. Very well. Until tomorrow, then.